St. Mary's to victory over LMU in WCC opener. MORAGA, California, App. Jock Landale tallied 21 points and 9 rebounds, and Jordan Ford hit 4 three-pointers and scored 17 to propel St. Mary's to an 87-59 victory over Loyola Marymount in a West Coast Conference opener on Thursday night. Calvin Hermanson added 12 points on 4 of 5 shooting from beyond the arc for the Gaels, 12-2, who won their 11th straight conference opener. Landale was a rebound short of his 6th straight double-double. St. Mary's dominated this one from the start. The Gaels hit 31 of 50 shots from the floor, 62%, 10 of 16, 62.5%, from beyond the arc and made 15 of 19 free throws. St. Mary's won the rebound battle 33-23, had a 25-11 edge in assists and added 7 blocked shots, including 3 by guard Emmett Naar, who added 8 assists. The Lions, meanwhile, made 37.5%, 21 of 56, from the floor, including 4 of 19, 21%, from long range. Eli Scott came off the bench to score 13 for the Lions, 5-7. Mashes Markison had 11 points and 5 rebounds, and James Bateman scored 10.